Hello friends, Shraddha Kapoor and Rajkumar Rao starred last Friday released horror comedy Stree. Excellent response at the box office. The film gets mixed response from the critics as well as the audience. The film did the business of 32.27 crore on the opening weekend. Now the movie running on second weekend and collected the amount of 7.63 crore on Saturday from 1770 screen. The film gets the decent response from the audience on its 9-day. Total collection of the movie has become 72.41 crore as per Taranada's collection reports. Today is the day 10 of the film. It's Sunday. News says that the film expects to opening 8 crore to 8.50 crore at the domestic box office. On the other hand, J.P. Datta director Hindi war drama Paltan on Saturday collected the amount of 1.75 crore and with this, today's domestic total collection has become 3 crore. Thank you so much friends. Subscribe our channel for latest new updates.